Chapter 9, The Descent, in which there is nobody left to forgive us. It's getting serious, man. Hey, Totem! Totem! How do I get to you, my boy? Wait, how? I need to... Oh, duh. Sorry, I didn't see the stairs there. Okay. Yes, we can go down now. I can see clearly now, the rain is gone. Hey, Totem! Yeah, what's up, buddy? So glad to see you. No shit, this is serious. Oh boy. That do. Okay. Go down this way. Put that back. Okay. This way. Go back. And this way. Nope. Let's see. Yeah, this one. Go this way. I can't use that one. Can't use that one either. There we go. Go back this way. There we go. Too much. Oh. Too much. There we go. We are descending, ladies and gentlemen. Uh-oh. Oh, what? What is that? Yourself, man. So you're a crow too. And she's probably starting to forget. That's why she's starting to become one of the crow people. I don't know what the real story is, but we're gonna find out. Long ages lie heavy on old bones in these buried halls. Sacred geometry was our pride, our downfall. But forever will our monument stand in this valley. Okay, so we're just remnants of what we are. What we were. Now. This sound is kind of fucking up, but alright, we found our tomb. She's looking for her parents. What do you guys think? How do you guys interpret this? And with that, chapter 9 complete.